Dude, I think these guys want to eat us!
You okay?
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
What the hell, man? We're gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beats me. Hold up.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Yeah. Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Help me move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
Not alone. today went downhill fast.
No shit. Any chance we can just hole up here with the last of the tequila until this all blows over?
Somehow I doubt it.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, I think that's about all there is to find here.
Right. Let's get the hell back to the ranger station. Get out of here.
You hear that?
Gunshots. Guess we're not the only one having a bad day.
Made it. Gonna look around now. I see some place worth a scavenging run. There's a building we'll want to check out. Not alone in here. Shit.
You want to know what worries me? They're setting up an infirmary in there. Like, why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I don't know, man. Whole situation's pretty messed up.
You think? What's next? Razor wire and guard towers?
That's not a bad idea, actually. We need to make things safer around here. It's locked. It's locked.